A new day rises in the neotropics. The rainforest is simply overwhelming, while the birds flicker through the trees, eating. The tropics have long captured our imagination. Unfortunately, in such a beautiful country, many of Panama's rural peoples are unable to earn a livable wage.
Recibió un beso maldita, primera vez en su vida. Recibió un beso maldita, primera vez en su vida. Sobre la balsa mira, del patio de Bertilda. Sobre la balsa mira, del patio de Bertilda.
Suave bruta,
no trata el igual que no así. Suave bruta, no trata el igual que no así.
Suave bruta.
Si busca calle sin tierra, me parece que carece.
Central America is a top eco-tour destination. With over 2.3 million eco-tourists visiting a neighboring country and over 46 million birdwatchers in the U.S., the demand for eco-tours is clear. However, trained bird guides in Panama are lacking. Team Panama proposes to train rural bird guides. In conclusion, training rural bird guides is not only good for the people in creating a livable wage, but it's also good for the long-term awareness of conservation and agricultural issues in rural Panama.